A lot has changed about the game in the last few decades. Huge steps forward in technology have altered equipment, devices, and footwear. But there's been a dramatic shift in another area, which has affected players' longevity and their waistlines.
It's all about trying to stay healthy and fit and injury-free for the longest period of time so you can be productive over, you know, many, many years playing on the PGA Tour.
Tour players are busier than ever, with their season beginning in October and wrapping up in September. The constant travel and play have top golfers feeling fatigued, leaving them at risk for injury.
You know, golf's not really all that natural to the body, and it can cause a lot of stress that if you're not prepared for, then, you know, you can have some long-term type injuries, like especially to your back, shoulders, knees, wrist, you know, pretty obvious. But you have to stay on top of it and just keep your body moving, focus on core strength.
And for tour vets, the competition is getting tougher. Craig Davies, or Doc Davies as he's affectionately known on tour, has witnessed the gradual change firsthand.
The game is getting younger, the young kids coming out are hitting the ball further and further, and it's getting harder and harder to compete if you're a little bit older. The game is getting much more like other sports now, where to be a really intense athlete means that your lifespan out here is going to be shorter and shorter because the young players are coming to fill those spots, you know. It's definitely not an old man's game out here anymore.
Body maintenance is not one size fits all. Most players have a calculated, personalized plan.
It's all about allowing them to move as effectively as possible. Obviously, golf is a very dynamic movement with a lot of force going through the body. And with all the traveling these guys do, they tend to break down a little bit. And so my job is just try to make sure each of the joints is moving as nicely as possible so they can do what they do best.
I do a lot of core stuff with my trainer back at home. I have back problems with scoliosis, so I'm always strengthening my lower back and trying to do core flexibility. I need that for playing out here on an everyday basis.
I train pretty hard when I'm at home on the off weeks. When I'm out here, we'll get in the gym pretty good Monday and Tuesday, and then really the rest of the week is we're more worried about recovery, making sure the body's ready for the weekend.
I think about a lot of stretching just because, you know, I'm 35 and I'm only going to lose my flexibility as I get older, and so I just want to kind of keep my diet healthy, a lot of Pilates, yoga, so I do that when I'm home, and then when I'm on the road I work with a physio, so he does a lot of deep tissue and needling and stuff like that.
The PGA certainly does its part to help players offset any cumulative trauma, as I found out when I discovered the fitness and recovery trucks at the RBC Canadian Open.
These are open 2 hours before tee off and then open all the way until 7 p.m. each night, every day of the event. So it's really convenient for the players.
Well, what we're standing in is the Massage Envy Player Performance Center. This is staffed by two PTs and a chiropractor every week. We go to every stop on tour. And what this is a rolling clinic. This is a rolling PT clinic, chiro clinic, slash locker room, slash barbershop. And it's staffed every week by two PTs, two physical therapists, and a chiropractor. Like you would have in any other normal clinic back home, at a PT clinic, we have three high-low tables and a chiropractic table.
Thanks to these mobile units, health is only steps away from the green.
All right, Gina, so we're now in the fitness trailer.
Love it.
And so we go from a rolling clinic to now a rolling gym. So guys come in, we've got Mr. Greg Chalmers here today doing his workout. And this could be post-round, this could be pre-round, this could be both. Some guys do both, some guys do either or. So in the front of our truck here, we've got all kinds of various cardio equipment, two treadmills, an assortment of bikes, and our elliptical. If we get further in the truck, we'll see more guys working out. So just a little stationary weight system. Very simple. Little open spot for some exercises. In the back to some free weights and various things like BOSU balls, physio balls.
These days, about 75% of the players use either the fitness or the therapy truck, but that hasn't always been the case.
I remember when I first came out on tour, almost nobody was ever in there, and now it's hard to get a spot in there on Thursday or Friday morning if you're warming up.
All right, I know this recovery truck is just for the golfers, but I'm in here, and after all, I've been working really hard on TV lately, so as they say, activity is important, but so is rest. Good night. Thanks, Jeff.
You're welcome. Hard work.
Ooh, that's cold.